New York City 247, bringing you live right now from Rockefeller Center. The 2018 Christmas tree unwrapped just has arrived to New York City. This year's tree is from Wallkill, New York. It's massive. It's about 75 feet tall. ...45 feet in diameter. It has arrived. It's going to be a great event today. We're going to watch them take the tree from the flatbed, fresh off the truck, and right to its place at Rockefeller Center, which is just around the corner that way to my right. This is an ultimate experience right here. It's my first time seeing the tree wrapped up, fresh, before it's put up for the season. It's November 10th, 2018. And sit, this tree is on its way to get stood up to kick off the holiday season 2018. New York City 24/7. Bringing New York City direct to you. All right, let's see how close we could get here. It's crazy. 75 feet long. Tree's approximately 12 tons. This is a real cool experience right here. Hope you guys are enjoying this. Take it all in. It's really cool. Sorry. I also want to show you guys that they have the ice skating rink ready, Rockefeller Center for 2018. Getting the ice ready. That's it. Holiday seasons have begun. 2018. Let's see if we can get a better look of the tree. And right now they're filming the Today Show right on this side of the street. A lot going on here today in New York City, Rockefeller Center. This is the Today Show live. I don't know if we see anybody over there. All right, let's go back to the tree. They're getting the crane in place to move the tree up to a standing position.
Gigantic tree right in front of you. What do you think about it?
Probably the biggest Christmas tree going up this season.
Let's go. Everybody's excited. 2018 Rockefeller Christmas tree. Give you some stats from Wallkill, New York, which overlooks Orange County. The tree approximately 12 tons, 75 feet tall. It will be decorated with 5 miles of LED lights.
Excuse me, do you mind if you move over, let me take one picture?
So these guys are setting up the platform. Big event here today in New York City. Not a bad day for this at all. It was raining overnight. It did stop, which is great. It's clearing up. Sun's coming out. It's about 43 degrees currently. A little on the chilly side. But not extremely cold at all. New York City, 247. Bringing it to you.
They're gonna load it, put it in the thing. Oh, you're downstairs? I see a chance phone. Where's your sister?
The crane is being lifted. We're getting ready for action. This is a great experience, New York City 247. It's 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, New York City.
Yeah, we're enjoying this. This seems to be
kicking off the 2018 holiday season. And here's something cool. I was just given a pack of Norway Spruce Christmas tree seeds. I could plant my own and grow a tree just like this. And then maybe in 75 years from now, I could donate it to Rockefeller Center. And my tree will be here in place of Rockefeller Center. And I could show you guys that one. That would be nice. There's the crane. It's all the way up. I want to remind you guys, this is a massive event in New York City, and it's not that crowded. It's pretty much kept under wraps. It's not a widely announced event. It's kept quiet for the most part. You can find out about it if you dig deep, but it's not widely announced at all. I think I was just on Channel 4 NBC. Oh, missed it. Wasn't paying attention for a second. Yep, they're filming here, NBC. New York City 24/7. Let's go. They're lowering the crane. NBC is having some technical difficulties, but that's okay. They could use my camera as a backup. Hooking the chains on the other side, but I can't really see. You just hear a lot of things from here, and I don't want to move because now I'm getting kind of packed in here, as you could see, so we'll have to wait it out.
I hope so. Yes, I have you. I have you. Okay. All right.
park.
I'll go tight to the tree.
Sit preparing the tree for liftoff. Starting to unwrap it. It's 72 feet, by the way, this tree, 72 feet this year. I thought it was 75 feet. 72 feet from Wallkill, New York, Norway Spruce. The gift tag is coming off. Sorry for the shaking. It's off. Great day today, nice weather, by the way, mentioning again. I don't know if you guys can see the way the clouds are moving. It's in that direction, it's pretty cool. taking the straps off, loosening it up from the flatbed.
Everybody get some?
Yeah.
Hey, did you? Good.
Get some. Yeah, yeah.
Huh? What's my name? Skip. Nice highlight for this kid. He's on NBC right now, NBC TV.
A lot of the holiday spirit already here. This kind of kickstarts the season. Thank you. That was great.
That was so good. Good job. Nice.
There you go.
Nice. Whee! Gonna be on TV.
Maybe I'll one more hit like at the very end, like a quick kicker.
Okay, crane's coming down. Time for some action. Crane is in place.
Oh yeah. Oh, we got to do good. Thank you. Oh, you got a branch. Would you like some seeds?
Sure.
She already has a branch.
Oh, yeah.
Give some. We can pass and have.
Okay. Yeah.
We'll pass.
Right.
okay. I need your heat.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah,
look at
that. Trap.
Trap. Okay. All right. Very good. And again, what do you think? How are you feeling? Well, again, thank you for talking to me, guys. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
You did good. That was live. This is just for tape later on. You nailed it. Like, cool. You were better than me, actually. You were more prepared. Enjoy, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. The weather's
good. No.
Okay, when the thing goes up, down, you just like needles and stuff. So I will clear out.
Handing out branches of the Norway spruce tree to the kids. The fellow there that resembles Santa Claus is the managing director of the Rockefeller Christmas Tree, gets it organized, etc. And I was saying that he works, been doing this project for 36 years. It's pretty cool. Right now they're unlocking the chains, loosening the trunk. Okay, we have liftoff. All right, here we go. Go, nice view straight under, right under the flatbed. Wow. 72 feet, 12 tons suspended in midair.
At
this point, it's going to hit us right in the head.
Yeah, exactly.
Wiser, watch, he's moving up. Wiser, move.
That was really cool.
Like right there, hold that street.
Wow. You're getting all that.
Oh, yeah.
That's good, guys. That's going to be a big video.
Right, down low. I think
the video is so good.
Break.
Oh,
good. Wow.
Oh,
good.
Oh, good.
Oh,
good.
Oh,
good.
Oh, good.
It won't take all long. So I think I'm I know online.
Tree was just cut down 2 days ago, fresh. So right now they're unwrapping all of the branches that were tied up. They got the flatbed cleaned up. New York City's on it, sweeping those streets.
I promised a lady down here.
How about for myself? What's my name, Skip?
There you go.
That's cool.
Today my name is Skip.
Give me that. Who that guy is going to tie up somebody?
Yeah.
You already got it? Oh, you got some? Oh, you want it? There you go. Well, we got to have the. Oh. Are y'all together?
Yeah.
All right, then y'all together?
Ball.
So y'all, all right, then y'all gonna cut it up together, all right? Just split it up. Okay? You're welcome. Happy holidays, huh?
Thanks.
Thank you.
We got it up in the air.
There's nowhere to go.
It's untied, loosened up. This tree is ready to be mounted.
Yeah. I think that's going to be it. They're ready to put the bar in the bottom of the tree. It's going to fit into something.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, this sounds like you know I'm going to build the tree. What's the best side?
Please.
Does that really matter? Yeah. 72 feet, 12 tons. 45 feet in diameter. Those are the stats. Those of you tuning in late, it's the 2018 Rockefeller Center Christmas tree going up.
Thank you.
Almost down. Go all the way down to the stump. Let's see it drop in. It's coming down. Wow, this is cool, huh? There you have it. The 2018 Rockefeller Christmas tree has been up. You watch it. It's a great event. 72 feet tall, 45 feet in diameter. This tree will be covered with 5 miles of LED lights in the next days to come. I think starting on Monday. That'll be my next video. We'll be still have it scaffolds wrapped all the way around the tree so they can decorate it, and I'll show you how that next process goes. It's really, really cool. So there you have it. Please subscribe. Please comment below. New York City, 247 coming straight at you. Ooh! I'm out.